Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give information to you that when I need to replace my power steering pump and how to inspect my power steering pump in car or truck. And this my power steering pump is now this oil based, and there is drive belt what moves this my feel. And first inspection is that when I am looking for this my pump, is that can I see in here any oil leaks in this my pump area? Because if I can see in there oil leaks, then it is bad thing. And of course, if I have noticed that my oil, power steering oil canister is empty, then I can think that this power steering pumps, this gasket and seals, they are bad and burn out. But in my case, I can't see any leaks, but let's go to look closer. Okay, and in here, it is good to check that can I see in here any oil leaks in here, in any area, or then in here down area. And in my case, there is no any oil leaks in here. And also in the central area, can I see in here anything? None. No, in also in here, these are dry, excellent, and no any oil in here. And that's this first oil leak is okay. And then second test is that when I rotate this my feel, this must move very easily and smoothly. No any hard movement and silently. And then let's go to do next test. Okay, and next test for this power steering pump is that what is tolerance level in this power steering pump's bearings. And for that purpose, I need to move this my power steering pump in horizontally and vertically. And this is like first. Now I can feel in here small movement, look. And this is bad. If we can see that this feel moves in that way, and especially if there is oil leak, then I need to replace this my power steering pump. This is first sign that if this moves in that way, this is bad. And especially if we have oil leak. Now I have only that movement, but not yet this oil leak. Okay, one issue and faulty found. And then second thing is that when I rotate that, this must be moves smoothly and silently. No any noises. Let's listen. And I think that this moves very silently, no any hard or rough sounds, what tells to me that there is bearing issue, or then soft issue in here, or then something else. And in that way, we have now tested this power steering pump, and if we need to replace that, we purchase new pump, and then this our defect is away. Thank you, my friend. And then thumbs up if you have learned something new and you are also happy for that information.